at Reparations Technical Institute, we offer a cornucopia of educational and business opportunities for brothers and sisters to pursue higher learning. Read from the brochure, brother.
Brothers, join us at Reparations Technical Institute and learn hatred for the white devil in a relaxed campus atmosphere where classes range
from
hatred for the white devil
to
advanced hatred for the white devil
and
volleyball.
Next. So you think you're all hot tamales right now, I'll tell you. Once you come down to the base and understand what it's really like to be somebody special, you work hard, you learn, and then you can build refrigerators and such.
Next.
Taking a vow of celibacy.
Next.
Frees your mind.
Next.
And your body.
Next!
Harvey? Man, ain't it a lot of Richie people up there? Shit, I gotta roll up that joint, dog.
Well, with test scores like these, you can roll up any joint you want. But Harvard, gentlemen, is not just any joint. It's an institution.
Well, all I want to do is develop my herbal in a real lab and get some head while I'm doing it.
Well, we have the finest botany department in the world and a quality of life like no other. Music, artists, and the women. So, does it sound tempting? Ivy League atmosphere? A place where you can really grow academically?
Sure, I fucks with you.
Shit, I fucks with you too.
Is that good?
Yes, that's a yes.
Then we'll fox with each other.
I loves Ben Franklin, girl, and I can listen to you talk about his stinking ass all day long.
Excuse me?
Oh, do anybody know where the financial aid office is?
Well, my man, let me think. See that statue right there? It's beautiful, isn't it? That statue is in the likeness of my great-granddaddy Dooster, so I'm guessing that would be the Dooster House. The financial aid office? Gee, I don't think I've ever met anyone who actually needed to go there.
All we did was come over here and ask what directions. If we came over here and asked if anybody needed their ass kicked, you wouldn't sound so fucking smug now, would you?
My bad, bro. We got off on the wrong foot. Let's start over. I'm Bart.
Yeah, I'm Jamal.
Well, my friend, this is Crew. But don't even think about it. You don't look like you could hang Jermaine.
The name's Jamal, and I'll fuck your crew up. Who are they? Who are they, goddamn?
It's rowing, Jimmy Jam.
Well, Bart, you got skills in it?
Yeah, I'm captain of the team.
Well, if you can do it, I can do it, sucker.
Right.
Goddamn it.
This isn't basketball, J-Rock. I train all year round for 3 seasons to make number 1 in single sculls.
Well, you're about to be number 2, because I'm signing up, buddy.
Well, practice starts tomorrow, 6 a.m.
I? Fine. I don't mind cutting my evening short to be there.
As dean of freshmen, I have welcomed students from all over the world. From Korea. From Rome. Istanbul. Students enter Harvard with a variety of goals.
Excuse me. Are we in the right place?
Anyone?
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 You?
Anyone?
You?
As I was saying, Harvard isn't for everyone.
Oh, shit. We got a black man for a teacher.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yo,
what's
straight.
Up, bro?
We straight.
Holla.
We straight.
As I was saying,
so, he probably been locked up more times than me and your ass put together.
Harvard. Get him.
Oh, green Jimmy the Cricket suit wearing ass motherfucker.
Get him!
Oh, short Colin Powell haircut having ass motherfucker.
Son, get him!
Little Angela Davis mustache wearing ass motherfucker.
Get him!
Little Richard Pryor shortcut fade having around the side wearing motherfucker. Little Sammy Davis Award Jr. Afro haircut having ass motherfucker.
Get him!
Dynamite Disco Danny devastating.
Get him!
Don Cornelius with a haircut.
If you don't mind, I'd like you to sit down. I would like to continue.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Watch your toes. Watch the corn. Excuse me.
Thank you for your entertaining anecdotes. We here at Harvard are rooted in tradition.
The fuck is this?
Dedicated.
That's toilet water.
It's a part of my pledge. Do you guys mind?
No. But do you mind talking that way? Because your breath smell like straight ass crack, bro.
Isn't there like a hip-hop convention that you two should be at or something?
Shark ass bangs.
Word. Hey, go easy on him. We probably the only blackheads he's seen since he looked in the mirror.
God, can you guys just show a little respect?
Jeez.
This class is fucking boring. I'm out of here.
Excuse me. Did I hear you say something?
With all due respect, sir, suck my dick.
No, sir. I'm not saying anything. It's these guys.
You're an asshole.
Did you just call me an asshole?
No, I said idiot.
An idiot?
No, sir.
What did you say?
I said that this school has nice halls.
This is not funny.
You couldn't teach your way out of kindergarten class, Dean.
I think we've got enough interruptions for today. I think you should leave.
Sir.
This would have never have happened if I were black.